You know, it's only fitting with a little rain that I decide to hang out with a duck and also some Rotary Exchange students. So good morning from this great little crew here in Vail. So we're going to start off with my first victim here. So Sierra, tell us about Rotary Exchange. What's that all about?
So I went to Chile my junior year of high school, and I learned Spanish. I lived with a family who is now my second family. I learned so much. I did a year abroad. I've been back 3 times.
Wow.
And I learned so much.
That is incredible. Yeah. Okay. Harry, what about you? Tell us about this program. What's it done for you?
My name's Harry Byrne, and I'm going to Spain next year. I'm going into my junior year of high school, and I'm going for the whole year to learn Spanish and learn the culture of Spain.
This is amazing. So this is part of what Rotary benefits when you are buying a duck. You can't buy Quackers. Quackers is he's like the mascot for all of the ducks that will be racing coming up on Labor Day. But I'm gonna scooch over here. So Valerie, tell us your story with Rotary.
All right. So my name is Valerie Miranda. I go to Battle Mountain High School, and I'm 16 years old. I got interested because I actually like wanted to do something out of my comfort zone. I wanted to do something that to meet new people, and just I wanted to experience something new. And I will be going to Brazil, and I am actually leaving this Friday.
Ah, what?
And I'm also going for the whole year, and I can't wait to learn Portuguese and the culture and go to Carnival and do things like that. And I would also like to mention that here in the Valley, we actually host exchange students from other countries.
Okay.
And this year, the Vail Rotary Club and Edwards Rotary Club are hosting 2 exchange students, a girl from Argentina and a girl from Denmark, which will also be attending Battle Mountain High School. And I have to say that hosting a host exchange student is a very fun opportunity, because I already did this past spring. My parents and I hosted an exchange student from Colombia. And he was very nice. It was amazing. We created an amazing bond, and it's just a really great experience. So, you know, if you ever want to host an exchange student, it is amazing. You can just go to the Rotary Club of Vail, I think, online, and you could, like, maybe ask someone about it.
That's incredible. Just give us an idea of, like, 1 or 2 things that you learned from him while he was staying with you.
Well, I have to say that one thing that I learned from him is that he loved cheese and bananas, because there was just nothing there, but he hated broccoli and peanut butter. And I guess it's really nice to know what they like and what they dislike, because, you know, you can like just fix to their accommodations, but they also have to fix to yours. And, you know, it's just like, I don't know, like, it's really nice to have them there, because you get to learn more about their culture even though you're not there in their country.
Right. So no matter what the language, I think a lot of people may agree with him on not liking broccoli. I think that's pretty universal.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. Okay, so the Vail Rotary, this is amazing. So coming up, and already right now, you will find people across the county selling ducks. And Quackers is you're already training the ducks, right? Yes, doing some breaststroke, working on the freestyle. And so now is your opportunity to buy your ducks and send them down Gore Creek coming up on Labor Day weekend, and you could win some amazing prizes. And in the meantime, you are benefiting programs just like this with the Youth Exchange here in our very own valley. And then, you know, just expanding the horizons. I mean, what a great program to get involved in, right, Valerie?
Yeah, it's very nice. It's amazing. I've already met so many people, and I haven't even left yet. And I'm just really grateful for this opportunity.
Oh, my God. Gosh, would you look at that? We have some incredible people that make up our valley, and here's just a few of them. So again, the Rotary Duck Race is coming up on September 2nd at 3 p.m. Buy those ducks now. Get them in the best shape possible. Give them most training time, and also support our incredible local kids, right? Not even kids. My goodness, they're adults. They're traveling the world. It's amazing. All right, we have more headed your way on Good Morning Vail, so don't go anywhere.